Guys, welcome back to another YouTube video. So today I'm looking at this little shark thing that I made. This antenna. Just get rid of the antenna. So just use random cards on it here. One thing I cared about was this top. Because this top is the only that you need to see. That's as slow as I can get it to go. So it's really cool in slow motion, but when you're watching it and you're like, it's just too fast. I'm using the remote to make it go slow. So I'm still going to be working on it. I'm sure I'll probably make a part 2 in a couple of days of how I made it slow and what I did. So the back is completely open. Like I said, it's all like ugly and weird and random parts. The only thing that I cared about was the top and the shark going. So, I have the shark right here, attached to one of these pieces that you see on Lego cars. Done a lot of Lego cars. And to attach to this red little beam. And then it has a ton of holes and dome in there. It took me a while to figure out how to make it. I'm still working on it. But this is what I have for now. Okay. Just use this remote. The Lego remote. Let's hook it to Lego stuff. I'm going to switch you over to slow motion so we can watch it for a little bit. Okay, now, also, you can go to the side, get off the bed, nope, just a second. Guys, here, so this is what I was trying to do, but I kind of didn't. So, right on hand, and I'm trying to use my left hand, so it's kind of hard. Okay, guys. You can just, like I said, I'm right. Oh dang, now this isn't working. That's what it was, yeah. So, you can put a crank and slow down. But then it's not as smooth, kind of weird. I'm just kind of getting caught right here. There you go. I really like it. It's not that smooth, but. Well, hope you enjoyed the video. Like and subscribe, and goodbye.